It is our most favorite company. You've been kind. I thank you. I'm feeling much better now, thanks to you. Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me. Okay, I'll tell you. I get my skooma from Sarthas Idrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began. I overheard Boli say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard. If it wasn't for skooma, I'd already be on my way out of this horrible city. All my gold, completely gone. Now I have to start over. I'll never use skooma again. Although I suppose a little mead now and then would be harmless. You've been kind. I thank you.
Any luck gathering those ingredients? Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some coin for all the trouble. Perfect. This is just what I needed. Here's some gold for your time. Yes, excellent samples. Thank you. This coin should compensate you for all the bother. Yes. Master Elgrim will be pleased I've restored his stock of these rare ingredients. I feel I owe you a bit more than some meaningless coin for all your diligence. Here. This key unlocks my supply chest at Elgrim's elixirs. Feel free to take what you need from time to time. I'll be refilling it once every few days or so. Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
Hmm?
Lady Mara bids you welcome to her benevolence. The goddess smiles at your efforts, child. The dawn shines bright upon you. You have seen the young, fickle love of youth and helped a more seasoned love find its way. There is one final aspect we wish for you to explore. For a strong love can withstand storms and even survive death. Take this symbol of Mara. She will guide you to the wandering souls of two whose love was so great that their entwinement binds them to this world. Carry the warmth of Mara to all corners of the frozen wastes. What is it you seek, my child? Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the temple. Mara. Pleased to meet you. I'm a priestess at the Temple of Mara. You need to leave. The pilgrimage is complete. I can feel it. I felt a caress on my cheek some time ago. I thought it to be a trick of the wind, but I think it was a message from my father. We've made peace with one another without even uttering a single word, and I'm content for the first time in my life. I thank you. Here. Please, accept this as a token of my appreciation for your selfless action. Please, come back and speak to me anytime.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian...
Come to see Balamond perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to Balamond today? Repair? Purchase? Amazing. These must have been very hard to come by. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. For that, I thank you. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Over here.
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
I used to live at the orphanage here in Riften. Gralad said my ma and my da left me there when I was a baby. They didn't want me.
Thank you.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
And what might you need, Perfect, just perfect. These should help keep my stock fresh for quite a while. And as promised, here's my trade. Hope you like it. Thanks again for the Ice Wraith teeth.
Sure, I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
You gonna buy some? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine... Perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started. Everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Please. Please, I need but a sep... Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
It's a bedroom. Talk.
I know you. Where was it? Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember. Take a look. To remember, ward first, then summon.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you.
Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you'd take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning. Excellent. Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey to you.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Muriel.
To thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Never should have come here! I'll shatter your bones like glass!
God might get nervous. Huh?
Someone there? Over here! I'll kill you!
say I'll fix Stormcloak murder.
I cannot best you!
This should be good.
I cannot be-
Welcome to Riften, traveler. It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete. Good journey to you.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Grapier?
See Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Miol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim. Safe travels.
Gemstones over here.
What happened?
What a waste.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
We're one of the same.
Take a look.
Thanks again for the Ice Wraith tea.
Hey!
Stay out of trouble, Hawk.
really dead then?
In all my years, I have never seen such a thing.
Can't be. You took its very soul. The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers. The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence. May your road lead you to warm sands.
The road makes this one weary. Fair prices.
Need something? Khajiit is always watching for thieves and pickpockets.
So many refuse to talk to her. Take a look.